everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Kim, a fairly average mum, and today I've got a new chic haul with a try on. So let's get cracking. Hiya, for those of you that didn't see my glossy box video, right, I'm going to tell you, I'm really sorry, I've been off, right, from YouTube. I have been putting up videos because a week ago I did quite a bit of filming, which I'm thankful about because I got really sick. I had the illness, you know what I mean? So I did a lateral flow at the beginning of last week, and it came back, you know, and it were positive. So I did a PCR test and that came back positive. So I've been in my bed for about 18 hours of every day, and I felt really, really poorly. I'm double jabbed, but still I felt really poorly. I think it's the worst illness I've had in quite a long time. Do you know what I mean? So anyway, it is what it is. You know, I'm sort of through it now. And if you're suffering with it, you know, if you've had it or you still got it at the moment, my thoughts are with you, because honestly, it felt awful. But anyway, right, new chic had got in touch with me. Now, I've done one new chic haul before, and in full disclosure, they've gifted me these clothes, but I did get to pick what I wanted, right? Now, they came while I were ill, and thankfully one of my lovely neighbours must have brought them in, because everything were dumped inside the doorway downstairs by the main door. Right, so if it were you, Matthew, thank you, right? I'm sure nobody else watches me on here, but anyway, if it were you, Matthew, thank you. Right, because honestly, when I realised that I'd got stuff, must have had stuff downstairs, I must have had some post over the time, I were like a spy. I'm there looking out of my door just to see whether anybody were in the stairwell. No light were on, so I thought, right, peg it down. Don't touch the banister. Peg it back up again with everything I'd got, just in case I met anybody in the stairwell, you know, what a carry-on. But anyway, so they sent me all these things that I ordered, so, but I can't remember, in all honesty, what I ordered. So I'll open them with you now, then I'll do a try on, and then I'll come back to you. Okay, all these clothes will be linked in the description box, and I think I've got a money off coupon as well for new chic, so I'll link all that. All the information will be in the description box. Okay, so let me put my gigs on and let's have a look at what they've sent me. Okay, the first thing is this box. I have no clue what this is, but I'm dying to have a look, you know. I don't remember ordering anything that would have come in a box. Let's have a look. Is it like a free gift? Something like that? Or is it just something that's come in a box? Oh, it's exciting. It's like your birthday or Christmas or something. Let's see if I can get into this. I've got no energy at all. Come on, Kim, pick it up. Oh my days. Got that much sellotape on it, honestly. Come on, heck, they packaged this well. Oh dear. Come on. There, it's off. Thank goodness for that. Oh, it says new chic 7th anniversary. Lovely. So it must be like a free gift. Well, to be fair, they're all free gifts to me, aren't they? Do you know what I mean? Because they've sent me them all out. I have to pay for them, but still. What's it say? Oh, it's a nice box. And I've got a little letter here with nothing on it. Right, oh no, it is. No, nothing on that. Okay, this is what it is. Right, okay. There's literally nothing on the piece of paper. But anyway, let's open the box and have a look. Oh my goodness. I absolutely love it. Look at this. Oh, wow. So you've got like a little thing. This is for your putting your pen in. And then, oh my goodness, there's like a quill here. Can you see that there? And you can change the ends on it with these, right, all different ones for doing writing, a bottle of ink, and then there's like a new chic seal. That is so beautiful. I love it. And that's the wax to do your seal with. What a beautiful box of goodies. They're lovely. I absolutely love those. That's amazing. I don't know why they've sent me these, but thank you, New Chic, for sending them. It's absolutely gorgeous. If these are available on the website, I'll let you know. I'll put it in the description box. But I really wasn't expecting to get that. That's so beautiful. I absolutely love it. I'm just going to carefully put it down there. Okay, so let's have a look at some of these clothes. Okay, so this is the first one. Comes in a little bag. All right, let's have a look. What is it? A couple of things are quite peachy. I imagined they were cream, but they're peachy. What's this one? Oh, wow. Right, this is, it looks a bit like a dressing gown, you know, like a lightweight dressing gown. It's got a short shaped sleeve. It's very thin material. And it's just edge to edge down the front. No buttons, no poppers, no zips, nothing like that. But it's got this little tie thing round. Is that adjustable? No, it's just a thing that goes round the back to sort of pull it in. And it is super, super long. Really, really long. And it looks like the edges go down to sort of slightly more pointed, in, you know, where the seams are, sort of that run down under your arm. I got this in a, what size did I get it in? I think I ordered all these in a 12, you know. Have a look, see if it says. I don't know whether this were just one size, but if it wasn't, I'll have ordered it in a 12. I quite like it though, you know. If I didn't want to wear that out, I would definitely wear that, you know, as a lightweight sort of dressing gown. It's very pretty. I love it. That's really nice. Like that one. And then next up is this one. Okay, what have I ordered? Oh, yeah, I remember this one. This is a little blouse. This is also in a peachy beigey colour. It's got quite long sleeves. A button, you know, a buttonhole detail at the bottom with an opening, but a very narrow cuff, not long. And then it's got a sort of a rounded neck at the front with buttons going down one side. So it's, you know, so instead of it being straight down the centre, it's off to one side. These two bits tie. I don't know if it comes undone. Yeah, the buttons actually come undone and it's straight down in the body. Like that. It's a bit creased up at the moment. Feels a bit like linen mix, that. That's really nice. I like that an awful lot. What I like about New Chic, you know, is they've got stuff on there that I've never seen on any other website. Do you know what I mean? I really like that one. You know, that the buttons are down this side. And that bit will tie. So you could tie it into just sort of a little bow thing here. If you wanted. Come on, Kim, you can tie a bow. There we go. Like that, if you wanted. There's at one side. It looks really, really nice. I like that. The fabric feels really nice too. Love it. It's very plain down the back. But all the details in those little buttons going down the front. Yeah, some of them are undone, look. It's not like it's missing buttons. You can undo them. So really happy with that one. I think that's going to be really nice on that. Lovely. And then I ordered this one. Okay, also looks like a blouse. Oh, I love this. Oh, I absolutely love it. Right, this is like a long sleeve blouse. It's got elastic around the bottom of the sleeves. It's got an open bit at the front, but all this like lacy detail here. I love all that's a bit lacy. Absolutely love all. So it's over the shoulders, you get the lace, and then in two bits at the front as well. And this you can fasten higher or leave it open. The back's quite plain, but it's so pretty. I really, really like that. That's the sort of thing I love. Anything with a little bit of lace on, I'm all over that. So really happy with that one. I think that colour's really nice as well. It's sort of a slightly off-white, but it's a really clean looking top, so love that one. Then I ordered a couple of patterned bits, because on there, when I had a look, they had all these really beautiful patterns and things like that. And I thought, I am going to go for something that's a bit more jazzy. Okay, so this is the first one. They had this in different colours. Right, it's like a shirt dress. So it's high at the front like that, but it's buttoned all the way down. Well, it's buttoned part of the way down. Is it all the way down the front? No, it goes sort of to here. So it could be quite low. You could open that quite wide. It's got long sleeves with a cuff and button detail there. And then goes down into sort of this tunic style. But I absolutely love that pattern. I love the colours of it. I could imagine wearing that to death in the autumn. On the back here, it's also got this little folded down detail on the back of the yoke. So really, really pretty. I like the little wooden buttons on it. Really nice. I absolutely love that. Like I say, they did this in different colours, but I absolutely love that colourway. That is so pretty. That's my favourite item by far. Even over that lovely gift set that I got, I absolutely love that. I'd definitely buy more like this. So really happy with that one. And then last up, another patterned one. I think this might be a t-shirt, you know. Not sure. Oh, it is. Look, it's got dandelion clocks on it. I love dandelion clocks. So it's in this sort of olive green. It's got a scoop neck at the front. Fitted in sleeves. It's more of a cotton fabric than a t-shirt, sort of stretchy fabric. It's got two seams running down the back, like that. And the front, the buttons on this are also sort of off to one side. So they've got this three button, three button, three button detail going down one side. And then this beautiful dandelion clock pattern all over it. That is a good size t-shirt or shirt as well. Yeah, it's more of a short sleeved shirt than a, you know, a t-shirt. Not, it's not stretchy like this. It's quite rigid. I love that. Oh, I'm super happy with all of these this time. You know, last time they sent me a couple of bits that I didn't actually order, and I didn't think that they did the website justice, a couple of the bits that they sent me. But I absolutely love these ones that I've got this time. Love that with the dandelion clocks and the sort of asymmetry down the front. Absolutely adore that one. Love both the shirts, that one and the cream one with the lace on. And I think that other top, the long sort of floaty number, if that don't work out for me for through a daytime, it'll certainly work out on an evening. Do you know what I mean? So really, really happy with them. I would highly recommend going on there and having a look. If you like things that are a bit different to the traditional sort of things that you get on other websites, have a look on New Chic, because they are beautiful clothes, honestly. And they're so different to anything else you'll see anywhere else, you know. But anyway, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go try them on, insert the try-ons now. Okay, so this is the first of my tops. I absolutely love it. I love this asymmetry going down this side. I love the pattern on it. It's just really cute. These are not trousers from New Chic. They're a pair that I got from the Zara that I nearly didn't keep, but ended up keeping them, even though they're super cropped on me. They'll be fine with my longer Doc Martin boots. So anyway, I thought I'd put these on to be able to show you the tops, but I really, really like this top. It's not massively oversized, but it fits, you know, it's really, really nice. I love it. I think this is going to be something I get quite a lot of wear out of. I love these little splits at the side here as well. So yeah, really happy with this one. I'll try some of the others on. Okay, I love this one as well. I just, honestly, this asymmetric detail is just so nice. I really like it. I've not tied this in a bow. I've just left it sort of hanging loose because I prefer it like that. It fits fine. I could fasten the buttons at the bottom of the arms, you know, but I'm not going to. I'm just leaving them open for now. I actually really like this little beigey colour. Love all these little buttons going down the front. Fits perfectly. So very, very happy with this one as well. I'm going to spend some of my own money and order myself some more from this website. I just really like them. I love the quirkiness of them, you know, that they're not sort of the traditional stuff that you get on other websites. So, yeah, really like this one. Right, I'm going to try the white blouse on, then I'll put that other thing over the top. Okay, this is very, very see-through, but I do like it a lot. I love all the laciness. I wouldn't wear it sort of fastened up, I don't think. No, I wouldn't. I would leave it open like this. I might be inclined to wear like a little camisole underneath it. I've got a nude bra on, but you can actually see my tummy and everything else through it. So I'd probably be inclined to wear this with, like I say, a little camisole under it, just for a bit more modesty. Because, yeah, I'm feeling quite exposed like this. So, yeah, let's tuck it. No, that's making it even worse. Yeah, I would wear this with a camisole underneath it, but I do love it. Love it a lot. Really love it. I'm going to put that other top over the top of this, although I would never put them together normally, but I don't know what else to put that one over. And to be honest, I could do with covering myself a little bit, you know, so I feel like I'm slightly less exposed. Okay, I don't know that I would wear this out of the house. Right, in fact, I know I wouldn't. I would wear this as like a cover-up in the house. I love it for that though. I love the length on it. I really like the fabric, but like I say, this for me is a cover up. I don't have the confidence to go out and wear this, you know, out in the street. So it doesn't matter what I put it over, it would still make me feel like I was actually wearing a dressing gown. It's really funny because the other day I actually saw a guy walking around our local town with a proper dressing gown on. I couldn't believe what I'd seen, but yeah. So I know some people are happy to go out in dressing gowns. I'm not one of them. So this for me is something I would wear inside the house, but I do love it very much. I think if it were in like a black or something like that, I might have the nerve to wear it with a very fitted t-shirt so it were a bit floaty, but not while it's this colour, not like this. This to me is a dressing gown. But I'm happy that I've got it for that purpose. You know, just a little cover up while you're in the house. So yeah, very happy with this one. I'm going to try my favourite item on, which is that shirt dress. Okay, I absolutely love this. It's got a vaguely oriental feel to it with this sort of high mandarin type colour. But I just really like it. I could imagine wearing this over just a pair of leggings. And it being quite smart and casual at the same time, I absolutely love it. It fits fine. It's got quite a bit of fabric here. I could have done with sizing down, but I'm not disappointed that it is this size. I would still feel comfortable wearing it. I went on the website and actually had a look because I liked this so much when I showed you it. And they have got this design of shirt dress in quite a few different sort of fabric patterns and things like that. So if I do get quite a bit of wear out of this, I'll be inclined to go back on and order myself some more, just because I think it's really nice. I love it. I love the patterns, love the colorways on it. Yeah, I'll show you the back. I think it's really nice, and I think it's a nice length as well. You could wear it with bare legs, you know, if you're confident enough to do that. I'd probably wear it with a pair of leggings. But yeah, I'm very happy with it. Love these colours. Love the flowers. Love the pattern. Really happy with it. They've got this one in like a beige colour as well. And I think they might have it in a red. I'm not sure. But I'm happy with my navy base with these olivey greens and pinks. So all in all, I'm super happy with my things. Did feel a bit exposed in that white shirt, but I'm still happy with it. I'll wear it with a camisole under. Hiya, so now I've tried them on. I absolutely love them, honestly. I love this shirt. I think it's really, really pretty. I know it's quite pale, but I think, you know, over something like a black pair of jeans or something like that, that's going to be really nice. Absolutely love this shirt. I am going back, like this shirt dress, I'm going back on there to see whether I can order myself some more similar to this, because I know they are different patterns in this kind of style. This is a lovely, lovely shirt dress for me. So I'm definitely going to go spend some of my own money on there. Absolutely love this little top. Think it's really, really nice. Gonna have a look, see if they've got anything similar to that on there. I love this with a nude bra and what have you underneath it. I mean, it's quite see-through, but still, I absolutely love it, you know. I would definitely wear that. I think it's nice enough for going out in, you know, out. So I love that one. And this one, I'm not sure how I'd wear this really, or what I'd wear it over. But I suspect I will be able to find something that I can wear that over. And failing that, like I said, I will wear it as a light, you know, lightweight dressing gown. So yeah, very happy with that one. And I absolutely love my gift box with all the things in it. I'm not sure if everybody got that, if you placed an order or what, but like I say, I'm going to link everything, all the details, including that box, in the description box, just in case you want to go ahead and get yourself something. And like I say, there's a money off coupon as well, so don't forget to use that if you are going on there. But that's everything for today. If you've liked this video, please give us a like, it really helps us out. And if you like this kind of content, you might want to consider subscribing. I've left all my contact details in the description box in case you want to contact me for any reason. But thank you very much for taking a few moments out of your day to spend with me. Bye!